Hello everyone, I am Amandine Lo and I'm a facialist. That meaning I'm expert in facial yoga and facial massage. If you don't know these practices, they are incredible to tone your face, to reduce signs of aging and to prevent their appearance. Like with sports, if you want to get results, consistency is necessary. 5 minutes a day is enough. Let me show you some exercises. Exercise for a smooth forehead. The forehead area is often hypertonic. We tend to contract it unconsciously. I'm going to show you an exercise that will retrain this area and help your face to dissociate eyelid movement and forehead contraction. Interlace your hand like this and place them firmly on the forehead area. Inhale, relax your shoulder, and on the exhale, lift your gaze as high as possible without anything else moving. Just your eyes is moving. And come back. Think to press enough firmly on the face to avoid your eyebrow to lift during the exercise. Let's do this exercise 2 times. And relax. Last time. And relax. Exercise for a relaxed gaze. This exercise stretching the area between the eyebrow. Composed of pyramidal and corrugator muscles, we are going to stretch and work on the lion's wrinkle. Place your thumbs at the temple like this. And your index finger hooked in the middle of your face between the eyebrow. Slide your index finger outward like this. The pressure on the index finger is stronger. Let's do this 2 times. And relax. Exercise for a lifted gaze. This exercise is going to tone the upper eyelid that tends to loosen with age. We are going to close the eyes and put the index finger on the upper eyelid on the middle, just above the eyelash, like this. Inhale. Relax your shoulder, and on the exhale, we are going to open the eyes. We are trying to open the eyes. And relax. Let's do this again. Put your index finger without any pressure on the eyeball and try to open the eyes. You should feel under your finger the eyeball. You should feel under your finger the muscle contracting. And relax. Last time. Try to open your eyes. Sometimes the eyelid muscle is trembling. and release. Exercise for firm cheek and jawline. This exercise is really interesting because we are going to work on all this area: cheeks, jawline, face oval, and corner of the mouth. I'm going to show you how it looks like, and then we are going to do it together. From here, we are going to create a small smile. Corner of the mouth is going up. Depressor muscle is going up as well. Try to form a small O with the mouth, like this. While maintaining this position, we are going to contract the cheeks and the temples and releasing. Contract, releasing. It looks like a push-up motion. Let's go for one series together. And release. Again, let's do another series. Stand straight. It's like your mouth, it's going from an O to a spine. Last time. And release. Exercise for a plum nasolabial folds. This exercise reduces nasolabial folds that deepen with age. Place your tongue between your lips and your teeth, like this. Rotate 3 times this way and 3 times other way. Let's do it together. And relax. You will notice that your tongue quickly contracts. Don't hesitate, if needed, to open your mouth to relax. Exercise for defined oval. For this exercise, we are going to smooth from the chin to the ear and to the top of the head. Use your index finger and your middle finger like this. Place them on the chin and smooth to the ear, rotate your hands and continue to the top of the head. Let's do this 2 times again. Place your hands and lift to the ears and on the top. Lift to the top of your head to the acupressure point that is very interesting to regulate your energy. And relax. There you go. There was a nice routine for your face. Thank you for watching this video.